guys, I almost just woke up, but I have to get ready for Friday school. So excited for winter shop. We have tech shop every Friday, but we have to order it. Yeah, it's on. I will show you because it doesn't have the school thing on it. Wait. Be patient. It's inside out. So why? I don't really like dresses.
This is what I have as well.
This is at the back.
I have a cough, guys.
My beautiful cookie uniform has to go off. Rip off my pants. Okay. I need clothes. My God.
Guess what, guys? Paige always steals my school undies.
No, I do not.
You steal my black undies.
No, I do not. That's disgusting. Okay, well, I'm trying to find my...
Just go like that for now.
Do you know where my school shorts have gone?
Yeah, I know, my hair's messy.
Oh my God,
okay. Who's a heathen?
Oh, guys, hold on. What are you doing? Okay. This is mine. Crunchy.
Found them.
It's just like... I'm not gonna show you them. Fine. Just the little black.
Wait, what size are they? Are they mine?
Mine. Not yours.
Wait, this is six!
No, look, can I?
Oh, wait, that's it.
Goodness, just mine, guys. Maybe you'll need glasses. Move out of the camera.
It's because if you turn six upside down, it's nine.
Okay. On my shorts. Put on my dress.
Okay. I'm going to do this when we get downstairs.
Okay. Just put on my glasses. It's a school skirt. But that's for winter uniform.
It doesn't matter. It matches this one as well. No. It doesn't matter.
I'm gonna go out of the camera. It's falling.
I can see it can go.
Olivia does gymnastics.
I know how to do this pretty.
reckon that.
Okay. Oh, wait, I thought you were going to whack me with that. I was like, ow!
This is my summer uniform. Yes. I can just go like, hi! Here is my... That's not it.
Toy that. I made Peg! Ow!
Here's my jacket. It says my school things on my little. I'm size 12. Okay. Okay. Move.
Olivia. My sound.
Okay, this is my
school. She just as I was
It has my school, you know. Stop, Olivia! It has my screen uniform, so I'm just covering
is
that up.
Is it okay for it?
Okay. I'll just go like this.
And it gets in, slides in. Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
I'm gonna go into the bathroom to do my video.
Yeah, okay. Get me. Hi, Roxy.
Hey, Roxy. Roxy, you can't go into my room yet.
My lovely bathroom. Don't go let this creatures. If you want to go to the bathroom, go. Oh, hi. It's flammable. Hey! Just snatched it out of my hands.
Hey, Rox. A magical tame snatch and a chance.
Oh, get that
shot.
It's mahi.
You don't need that, I do.
And me?
No.
Look at my hair.
It's not for your hair to be pretty, it's for your knots to get out, mate.
Yeah, I know, and I am knots.
Not as much
I've got so all the time.
Not as much as me.
Yeah. And I have not lots of time, so I can have it as well. Sharing is caring. She yeah, doesn't know that, guys.
I do, because I do it at
then what? You don't do it at home.
Yeah, because no one likes you.
Wait, I like you, but...
Yeah?
You're okay?
Yeah, yeah. I'm just doing my hair. It smells so good. It makes your hair smelly. A good smell. What it says. Coconut. Who likes coconuts? Well, coconuts are just really water, so. I guess everyone likes coconuts. If you don't like water,
I'm gonna go downstairs, bye.
If you don't like coconut, that means you don't like water. Now my hair looks a bit better. Roots. Put that in the bin. Anyway, tomorrow I'm swimming. Today I have a presentation, so I'm trying to do my best here. I just have a cold. Okay. My hair's in a little ponytail. Put it over. Doing my earrings. It would be so bad if my ears were infected. But they're not. Okay. really stretch your hand veins. Usually with all of my hips, okay. My necklace. Tonight when we were watching a movie, watching a movie, there was like, I had my headphones on because it was really loud and my ears are really sensitive. I like taking out a little bit. Anyway, there was a knock on the door, but when I have my headphones on and there's a knock on the door on the TV, it feels like there's a real knock on my door. So I went to go check my door and there was actually someone there. So I didn't answer it because, like, I'm a good girl, but I got that in my eye. But I said, like, hi Dad, there's someone at the door. Can you check it? Because I don't want to check it. I'm too scared. Because, like, was it 9 p.m.? I was like, who could that be? And then Dad checked it, and it was a mailman. At like 9 p.m., the mailman came. The scariest moment of my life.
Once a boy chased Dad.
What?
Once a boy. He sprayed it in my mouth, dude.
So weird. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get my glasses.
He sprayed it at my face. I'm using this red hairbrush.
No, you don't use that. It's only for me.
And for me.
Yeah.
So it's not just for you.
Well, can't say that to me because I'm not even Selena. My little canvas glasses case.
I'm gonna do my hair in a
ponytail.
Do you want help there?
I forgot. I have to brush my teeth. Waka waka ay ay na 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 ay. Waka waka ay ay. Okay. It's my little tiny toothpaste. It's tiny and cute and I love it. My toothpaste, it's white.
Oh yeah, that's the one with blood in it.
Yeah.
No!